Hi, my name's Don. Thanks for joining me and my stay at the Willows Historical Guest House in WILLOWmore, South Africa. We'd spent the night at Garup Dam and were driving south towards Cape Town. We'd stopped in at the what's called the Owl House, and it's getting quite late at night. The landscape's uniformly flat, and it's an easy drive, but the sun is setting, and we decide we're going to stay in WILLOWmore. It's quite dark late at night as we pull into WILLOWmore, and we spot the Willows Historical Guest House, so we decide to stop there for the night. Here's what it's like. It's a nice whitewashed or whitely painted two-story building that looks quite old, in fact dating back to 1864, with a number of outbuildings scattered around. Quite a large property, really. These photos are taken the next day. We really couldn't see much that night, but we received a very warm welcome by Dion Vandermeer, the proprietor. We're put up in an out cottage, this one here. Here's Dion Vandermeer himself, an Afrikaner, who opened this historical guest house. He's a very friendly fellow and made us feel very welcome. Dion in his younger days doing a marathon. As we check into our very cold room, it does really feel quite historical. Particularly our two chambermaids in their costumes. Here's my friend Richard, my traveling companion, admiring the room, followed by a picture of me. Richard and I couldn't get into the dining room, so we ate in my room. One quickly gets a feel for the age of the building when in the main part of the house. Queen Victoria stares down baffledly from a large portrait. One wonders if some of this stuff is politically incorrect. For instance, the Boers shooting the Zulus. The main dining room. This is Richard doing his thing. He took many of these photographs. Here's the bar. relics of a distant past, the apartheid policy. The main lounge room. It's morning and time to go. We head out of WILLOWmore towards Knysna for a very eventful trip ahead of us. Some of these old buildings in WILLOWmore grab my attention and my cameras. There's lots to see as we leave WILLOWmore. Ostriches and some exotic vegetation. It's a great trip ahead to Knysna, so check out my next short video. Thanks, viewer, for joining me, Don, on this visit to the Willows Historical Guest House in WILLOWmore, South Africa. Have a great day.